Realized I got here early, so I'm waiting a bit. All right, back in the Osaka. There's just an incredible amount of people here. It's the next morning. I lost my voice from partying too hard last night. And I'm checking out this really nice hotel. Well, I already checked out, rather. I'm realizing how much of a mess my hair is right now. I gotta figure out what I'm doing today because the wedding venue and the hotel that everybody's staying at is different. But I can't check it to the hotel until 2, but I gotta get to the wedding venue at like 1. So just trying to figure out my day. God, my leg hurts. I partied way too hard last night. Great Andre shirt. He needs to upload more. This is the shit that kills people here. A s'more frappuccino. Starbucks, you've gotta be kidding me. That's a rudeness to this good time. I don't know, I just wanted to do something like sunglasses. This is good though.
I already found a hotel. It's somewhere behind this tree. And I gotta change in my suit.
This is Taylor.
Hey, Zach's
Bloggers. She's someone I met in Arizona. We went to school together, and now we're going to a wedding for our friend.
Yeah. Japanese style wedding.
Oh, hell yeah.
Fanciest bathroom I've ever seen in my life. Like, look at this. Oh my god. I'm freaking out over a hotel bathroom.
That's how it's done, son. Dressed up and looking good. So I was put in charge of this thing. So I take pictures of people on here. And then their picture goes on here. So that's how that works. So this is Makoto. It's another Makoto. I have like a bunch of Makoto friends.
Yeah.
I went to school with him in Arizona, and we went to the wedding today.
Yeah.
We got married.
Ah, sure. Yeah.
No, just kidding. He's a good buddy of mine from Arizona, but I haven't seen him in like 3 years. I think he got taller. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe.
But yeah, I'm glad to hang out with him again.
So, dear Zach's Bloggers, just a note, people do stop growing after a certain age.
Yeah, you but...
You don't just get taller.
He's still getting taller.
No,
I'm getting taller.
Brett, hub.
No,
there's the camera right there.
Hey.
Yeah, I ordered. I'm also filming. Hello.
Hi.
You're from Singapore.
Yeah.
And you're in Japan.
Yes.
Do you like Japan?
Yeah, it's awesome.
Oh yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's one of the best places that I've been to in a really long time.
Absolutely. I love Japan.
I might come back.
Hell yeah, you should. Hell yeah. No big deal. Just roading up in Osaka.
My first time in Osaka, I'm getting drunk. That's how it should be.
He's roadieing in Osaka on his first trip to Osaka. You're just doing it right, man. Successful Osaka weekend. ends on the Shinkansen with Ekiben.